Hi, this is Chad from Weekend Warrior Outdoors talking about our single Snapper Kayak. It's 2.93 in length, it weighs 22 kilos, holds 120 kilos safely. You can stand up in this kayak as well, so it's nice and stable. A lot of companies who sell a kayak similar to this, their kayaks don't paddle straight. That's just because of the design of it. But with our design, I've been selling this kayak for 10 years and I get a good feedback, paddles nice and straight. We'll start up at the front of the kayak. Got a nice strong carry handle at the front here. 6-inch screw hatch, which has got a bag in it. 2 flush mounted rod holders, external rod holder, bottle holder. Another 6-inch screw hatch, which has got a molded in plastic. Very good for your bait, easy to wash out. Molded in carry handles on both sides. You've got your deluxe seat, nice high back. Gives you good support, wraps around your ribs. Another 2 flush mounted rod holders at the back here. Your dry well, good for storing, you know, for your esky, your fish, the back carry handle, and also you got your drain plug if you ever get water inside your kayak. This kayak will come in 4 different colours, blue and white, green and white, desert camo, and rainbow. So it's nice and light, since one person can carry this kayak. The base of the kayak, made of polyethylene plastic, nice and robust, you knock it about. You also can paddle singly, or you can put a small child up the front here as well. www.weekendwarrior.net.au